Hey, it's Michaela and Kerry. Come check out Behind the Scenes, Armani Exchange, Fall 2009. We're here, Brooklyn, Armani Exchange, Fall 09.
Hey, we're here in Brooklyn, shooting on location. We're actually shooting inside this abandoned grain warehouse right now.
Well, it's been shot in a factory, so they wanted this sort of roughed up but sexy look. They wanted to peel down from being too sort of done up and chic and too sophisticated. You know, today is really the fitting day to see actually how it looks on the cast.
The idea is with the shoot that the models have sort of come to this like disused factory. That's kind of like my inspiration for the hair really. I really like the idea with Michaela that she had this sort of hair that like she just takes her helmet off and it's almost like a bit of a Charlie's Angels moment.
This season we decided that we wanted them to be really young and sexy and they wanted them to be tan. So we gave the girl a dark eye and really bronze skin, and the boys are really tan also.
Darker than the Brazilian, that's a good day.
The pictures are about like playing in the factory. It looks sexy, aggressive maybe.
It was so funny, this picture.
I was like trying to pull his pullover and taking off his like unbuttoned his pants.
Woo!
I'm having fun here. When it's the end of the day, like you're making fun of the thing, so that was really funny shot. I couldn't really concentrate on it, so I was laughing.
Oh. She's not gonna be in this one.
Woo!
We had a blast. It's a lot of fun. The crew was awesome. Everybody was dancing and laughing the whole time. A lot of jokes flying around. That's a wrap from Armani Exchange, Fall 09.
See you for holiday.
Alright, I'm ready for underwear shoot, let's go.
No need to scream, baby. Standing right in front of your face. Wow.